mountain, down a rushy glen. We don't go a-hunting for fear of little men. We folk, girl folk, trooping all together. Green jacket, red cap, and white owl's feather. By the craggy hillside, through the mosses bare, they've planted thorn trees for pleasure here and there. Is any man so daring as to dig them up in spite? He'll find the sharpest thorns in his bed at night.
Once had a pig that loved me. I'd lived in a shed in a gum tree, in a middle class stricken Dumfries. But a sad kind of pig was he.
Pigs can't swim and pigs can't fly, but pigs can see the wind go by. Pigs make lovely household friends when winter comes and summer ends. Each week that lofty beastie would beg with eyes so misty to take him over to England, his life dreams to fulfill. Pigs can swim and pigs can fly, but pigs can see the wind go by. Pigs make lovely household friends when winter comes and summer ends. To plunge into the channel, swim the France would be his gamble. Florence Chadwick couldn't hurl a candle, there's such a daring pig as he. Pigs can swim and pigs can fly, but pigs can see the wind go by. Pigs make lovely household friends when winter comes and summer ends.
Are you tired of me, I asked him. Will our friendship not be lostin? But he told me I was grasping, and he needed to be free.
Pigs can swim and pigs can fly, but pigs can see the wind go by. Pigs make lovely household friends when winter comes and summer ends.
So will you take me there tomorrow? In a pig's eye, I said with sorrow. So he drowned himself in the bathtub, not even, and I had pork chops for my tea.
Pigs can swim and pigs can fly, but pigs can see the wind go by. Pigs make lovely household friends when winter comes and summer ends. Early in the morning, so early in the morning, so early in the morning, before the break of day, so early.
I'm bidding farewell to the land of my youth and the home I love so well, and the mountains grand in me own native land. I'm bidding them all farewell.
With an aching heart I'll bid them adieu, and tomorrow I'll sail far away o'er the raging foam for to seek a home on the shores of the merry.
Sail at the break of day, o'er the rage and foam for to seek a home on the shores of a merry cay.
It's just for the want of employment I'm gone, it's not for the want of fame, but fortune bright may shine over me and give me a glorious name.
Our land may be poor, but of this I am sure, we're welcome wherever we roam. At the dawn of the day, we'll be sailing away to the shores of a merry cay. So fare thee well, me darling Mary Ann, we sail at the break of day, o'er the raging foam for to seek a home on the shores of a merry cay.
Sucking up the coal dust into your lungs, underneath the hills where there is no sun, trying to make a living on a dollar a day, digging coal in Pennsylvania, yeah.
We left our Ireland, we left our homes, across the ocean we had to roam, with five gossoons and a scrawny wife, trying to make some kind of a life.
Sucking up the coal dust into your lungs, underneath the hills where there is no sun, trying to make a living on a dollar a day, digging coal in Pennsylvania, yeah.
But the Welsh and the English, the Germans, the Dutch controlled the mines. They didn't leave much, a tar paper shanty, no Irish apply. The molly started blowing all the mines sky high.
Sucking up the coal dust into your lungs, underneath the hills where there is no sun, trying to make a living on a dollar a day, digging coal in Pennsylvania, yeah.
A straw boss shot and an owner disappears. Money's a Welshman, lost his ears. Company store burned to the ground. The Molly Maguires are spreading all around.
Sucking up the coal dust into your lungs, underneath the hills where there is no sun, trying to make a living on a dollar a day, digging coal in Pennsylvania, yeah.
Black Jack Kehoe looked after his pack. Even honest Irish, they wouldn't fight back. Checking his boys, put fear in their souls. The Molly Maguires are controlling the coal.
Sucking up the coal dust into your lungs, underneath the hills where there is no sun, trying to make a living on a dollar a day, digging coal in Pennsylvania, yeah.
But terror ends as it had begun. Jack McFarlane, he ended the run. He lived as a molly and he brought their fate. After many years he ended the hate.
Sucking up the coal dust into your lungs, underneath the hills where there is no sun, trying to make a living on a dollar a day, digging coal in Pennsylvania, yeah.
As I walked by the dockside one evening so rare, to view the still waters and take the salt air, I heard an old fisherman singing this song. Oh, take me away, boys, my time is not long.
Wrap me up in me oilskins and jumper, no more on the docks I'll be seen. Just tell me, old shipmates, I'm taking a trip, mates. I'll see you someday in Fiddler's Green.
Now Fiddler's Green is a place I've heard tell, where sailor men go if they don't go to hell. Where the weather is fair and the dolphins do play, and the cold coast of Greenland is far, far away.
Wrap me up in me oilskins and jumper, no more on the docks I'll be seen. Just tell me, old shipmates, I'm taking a trip, mates. I'll see you someday in Fiddler's Green,
where the sky is always clear and there's never a gale, and the fish jump on board with a swish of their tail. Where you lie at your leisure, there's no work to do, and the skipper's below making tea for the crew.
Wrap me up in me oilskins and jumper, no more on the docks I'll be seen. Just tell me, old shipmates, I'm taking a trip, mates. I'll see you someday in Fiddler's Green.
And when you are docked and the long trip is through, there's pubs and there's clubs and there's lassies there too, where the girls are all pretty and the beer is all free, and there's bottles of rum growing off every tree.
Wrap me up in me oilskins and jumper, no more on the docks I'll be seen. Just tell me, old shipmates, I'm taking a trip, mates. I'll see you someday in Fiddler's Green.
Now I don't want a heart nor a halo, not me. Just give me a breeze and a good rolling sea. and I'll play me I'll squeeze box as we sail along, with the wind in the rigging to sing me the song.
Wrap me up in me oilskins and jumper, no more on the docks I'll be seen. Just tell me, oh shipmates, I'm taking a trip, mates. I'll see you someday in Fiddler's Green.
Blood, bone, root, stone. leaves are smiling. Sure, it's like a morning spring in the lilt of Irish laughter. You can hear the angels sing. When Irish hearts are happy, all the world seems bright and gay. And when Irish eyes are smiling, sure they steal your heart away. As I was walking down Broadway, not intending to stay very long, when who should I meet but this pretty fair maid as she came tripping along. What she pulled out of her pocket and slipped it right into my hand. On the very first day that I met her, bad luck to her black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. You would think she was queen of the land. And her hair, it hung over her shoulders, tied up with the black velvet band. There's one fair county in Ireland with memories so glorious and grand, where nature has lavished its bounty. It's the orchard of Erin's Greenland. I love its cathedrals and city, once founded by Patrick, so true. And it bears in the heart of its bosom the ashes of Brian Boru. It's my own Irish home, far across the foam. Although I've often left it in foreign lands to roam, no matter where I wander, through cities near or far, my heart's at home in old Ireland, in the county of Armagh. When Irish eyes are smiling, sure it's like a morning spring in the lilt of Irish laughter. You can hear the angels sing. When Irish hearts are happy, all the world seems bright and gay. And when Irish eyes are smiling, should they steal your heart away? And when Irish eyes are smiling, sure they steal your heart away.
Fields of Ireland. pray that the end of the troubles will come. We'll bury the hatred along with the gun, and the neighbor, once my enemy, will call me his friend, and the green fields of Ireland will be peaceful again. We are an island way out on the sea. We are the Irish as proud as can be. In soft summer breezes or wild winter's wind, our hearts in the green fields of Ireland. We are an island way out on the sea. We are the Irish as proud as can be. In soft summer breezes or wild winter's wind, our hearts in the green fields of Ireland.
The pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the flowers are dying. 'Tis you, 'tis you must go, and I must wait. But come you back when summer's in the meadow, or when the valley's hushed and white with snow. 'Tis I'll be here in sunshine or in shadow. Oh, Danny boy, oh, Danny boy, I love you so. And if you come when all the flowers are dying, and I am dead, as dead I well may be, you'll come and find the place where I am lying. And say an ave there for me, and I shall hear those soft you tread.